This woman inspired the best-selling doll of all time. In the 1950s, toy manufacturer Mattel realized the lack of adult dolls on the market. The company wanted to create a stylish doll with lots of clothes and accessories so that girls could play with different possibilities. So in 1959, executive Ruth Handler, inspired by her daughter Barbara, launched the Barbie doll, quickly winning the hearts of children and selling more than 300,000 units in its launch year alone.